Finally gonna draw the strongest Ben 10 fusion for the whole universe. Serena, Bellicus. You've taken Omnitrix Evolution to another level. I'm proud of that. Looks like there is hope. There's one last Alien X. Episode I want to finish up for you. And this one's a fusion of both Alien X and Atomix. Tonight, we're finally going to draw one of Ben 10,000's aliens. Tonight, we're going to draw Atomix X! Like I've mentioned before, Atomix X is a fusion of both Alien X and Atomix. You remember when I drew Atomix? Nuclear power mixed with astral power. Now, this is something we don't see every day. It's awesome. Here are the astronomical tanks, fuel tanks.
Stars in the-
Mars. Alexa, what is the difference between astral power and nuclear power?
This might answer your question. Here's something I found on Crunchbase. Astral Power is a company located in New York City, New York City, New York. Their description says, providing all Americans access to clean energy. According to Wikipedia, nuclear power is the use of nuclear reactions to produce electricity. Nuclear power can be obtained from nuclear fission, nuclear decay, and nuclear fusion reactions. Presently, the vast majority of electricity from nuclear power is produced by nuclear fission and uranium, plutonium, and nuclear power plants.
And finished! That's how you draw Atomic X! It's finally finished! That's how you draw Atomic X. Now that's what I call... That's what I call awesomeness. It's amazing. Oh yeah, just gonna draw this last part. That's all for now. That's how you draw Atomic X. Please like your box and subscribe to my channel. Be on the lookout for more fighters like this. Stegosaurus, see you later. Good night.